have been asked to leave the field, and the Dodgers are not out on the field. For right now, the Coliseum, all of the lights will be turned out as Pee Wee Reese wheels the chair that holds Roy Campanella across the first base foul line and heads him towards the pitcher's mound. The lights are going out. This final tribute to Roy Campanella. The lights will be lowered, and everyone at the ballpark, 93,000 people, are asked in silent tribute to light a match to Roy Campanella. And we would like to think that as 93,000 people light the match, there would be 93,000 prayers for a great man. The lights now are starting to come out like thousands and thousands of fireflies, starting deep in center field, fluttering around the left, slowly the entire ballpark, lighting up with individual lights. And Roy Campanella, as the years go back, standing off to the right is Pee Wee Reese. To Campanella can also say a prayer for his well-being. Roy Campanella, for thousands of times, made a trip to the mound to help somebody out. A tired pitcher, a disgusted youngster, a boy who perhaps had his heart broken in a game of baseball. And tonight, on his last trip to the mound, the city of Los Angeles says hello to him. Listen.